orbit above Gordon.
Is that an Apex Mark V Queso atmospheric dome? I've never seen one in person. Magnificent.
Experiencing event.
No one lasts long on Gorgon unprepared. Is that what my thoughts sound like? Law, I've been standing near that alarm too long. You looking for supply, stranger? Best stock up here. If you run low on bullets out in Gorgon's far reaches, there ain't no one round here liable to help you out. Let me know if you're looking for something particular. Found a pickaxe in the mine like none I've ever seen before. Could be awful useful if you're the violent type.
Dilapidated state of existence awaits all Halcyon if the board persists in their reckless disregard for anything but profit.
This unit is currently in wait cycle. Please return later. Have a better than...
Come here. Let's have a chat.
All right, inspection time. Look at my eyes for as long as you can without blinking. Starting now. Good. Look up. Now look down. You're doing swell. Now, name and occupation. Good enough for me. You're cleared to pass. That was a sanity check. If you had changed like the others, it'd be in your eyes. You'd also be drooling, cursing, and making a mess of the place. Welcome to the Sprat Shack. You can head on downstairs. Every day, salvagers and scrappers set out to comb the ruins and make their fortune. The ones who come back, they aren't always the same men or women who left. They change. Never for the better. First, they get real twitchy and paranoid, shouting at folks who aren't there. Then they smell like they soiled themselves on account of how they soiled themselves. After that, they're gone. Nothing but animals wearing human skin. Seen it happen myself. It's never pretty. Just don't ask me to dance. Stay cool.
Oh, it smells like Felix's burp.
A true den of iniquity. How refreshing.
Welcome to the Sprat Shack. First one's on the house, and I won't even water it down. Will it be? So, you just wandered in for the genteel conversation. Suit yourself. I assume you're here for salvage. Can't help you there. This ain't exactly a library. Most of my regulars are sublight scavengers. They pick over the ruins of Gorgon, spend their earnings at the bar, and head back out the next day. Vicious cycle, but that's life. Lucky. Sure, I knew him. He could get a little dramatic at times, but he was a good guy. Heard he took on a dangerous job. Spent a lot of time coming and going from the Office of Creative Incubation, just down the road. The way he talked about the job, you just knew Lucky had hit pay dirt. Not that I was jealous. Around here, that sort of luck can be hazardous to your health. Awful shame about what happened to him. You really want to hear my story? Law, most everyone around here is sick to death of it by now. Last I saw of Lucky was a few days ago. I went outside for a smoke and a stroll, and I saw this wild canid dragging a bloody limb. So I kicked the canid, scared it off. Get this, the canid was chewing on an honest-to-law human arm. Lucky's arm. I'm a bartender. Attention to detail is my middle name. Anyway, the arm was clutching a phonograph that mentioned someone named Alex Hawthorne. I did some poking around, and this Hawthorne has a reputation among the salvagers who frequent the bar. So I packaged up the arm nice and tidy and sent it care of the Halcyon Parcel Service. They even gave me a discount on the hazardous waste removal stamp. No kidding. And now you're here? Colony feels smaller than you'd think some days. I'm glad I was here to see this confluence of events, you know? The stars really aligned on this one. And here I am, smack dab in the middle. Third floor. Once I figured he wasn't coming back to pay his tab, I left his room unlocked to air it out. You can help yourself to anything you left behind. Fair warning, I've been letting the regulars use it for a quick lie down. Just wash your hands when you're done. Trust me. Come back when you're thirsty.
You're a humbug, Trixie. And worse, a...
Do you think the folks here like strangers? Because some of them are looking at us like, maybe not.
Surprisingly. This place exhibits an aesthetically pleasing use of space.
preservative in before or after the eye comes out?
If I'm not mistaken, and I can't believe I'm about to say this, that eye might be the key Lucky mentioned. What strangeness have we involved ourselves in here?
It's coming back up again.
I'm all right. That last one really emptied my guts. No, wait.
Here comes more.
Hopefully, following in Lucky's footsteps doesn't result in us sharing his fate.
You think this place we're headed will tell us more about Gorgon? I wonder what they got up to here.
Our victory is their defeat.
Thank you.
sure are an awful lot of marauders on this abandoned asteroid.
There's something different about these Magisaurs. Never seen their like before.
Feel like the walls are almost leaning in.
Did the temperature just drop, or is it my imagination? Quickly.
Someone was doing some research down here. Gosh, what a lonesome place.
Thank you.
The fragility of life and sanity can be overwhelming when seen so starkly.
What happened?
Under fire, Captain.
Where were we? What happened to all these people?
Initiating ocular measurement.
Measurement complete. Ocular identification complete. Welcome, Clarence Mostly. Access granted. Welcome to the Office of Creative Incubation.
Anything in our travels, it's that the fancier the facade, the darker the underbelly.
They got one for Edgewater! Oh, it's just Saltuna. Come on, we got a volcano too!
Spacer's Choice is unreasonably proud of their low-quality fare, aren't they?
Thank you.
I wonder what corporate drivel they shoveled in here.
Oh, what?
Get ready!
Patrol.